Two Vantage World War II airplanes have collided and crashed at an air show in the U.S. state of Texas, killing 6 people. Footage shows the aircraft striking each other at a low altitude, breaking one of the aircraft in half. A fireball can be seen as it hits the ground. The planes, one of them a Boeing B-70 Flying Fortress, were taking part in a commemorative air show near Dallas. Firefighters said there were no injuries among people on the ground. According to our Dallas County Medical Examiner, there are a total of 6 fatalities from yesterday, wins our Dallas air show incident. Dallas County Judge Clyde Jenkins said in a tweet on Sunday, the Allied Pilots Association, which represent American Airlines pilots, said Terry Barker and Lynn Root, two of its former members, were among those who died in the collision.